Today I'm going to be cutting a grip cap. This one happens to go on a double rifle in 470 Nitro Express. I've already gone and cut the just a simple border line around the outside. Got my center mark and then drawn in a small English style scroll and the filler leaves on the outside. I'll go ahead and cut that first. Now that I've got the exterior of the scroll cut, I'll dab on some layout wax and draw in the interior section of the scroll, which is called the inside work. And we'll go ahead and cut that. Now that I have the interior leaves cut, I need to go back through and make a second cut to give the leaves a little more definition. Now they're ready to shade. The design looks pretty good so far. The shading will actually give it more of a 3D look and make it look a lot more lifelike. Greatly improves the whole design. shading the exterior leaves, the outside work. Just a quick polish and add a little ink to highlight the cuts, and there you have it, all ready to be bolted right back on the gun.